The FBI helps local police solve a murder that happened 6 months ago. The victim, Deon Davis, was found shot to death inside a car in West Charlotte back in November. A woman who was also in the car at the time was shot in the hand. In April, authorities named a suspect in the case, but they weren't able to find him until now. Agents with the FBI and CMPD's violent criminal apprehension team arrested this man, 26-year-old Jadarius McCall. He's in jail tonight.